play, and it keeps getting better and better. Smart, sexy, powerful. The WWE Divas. Who's next in line for Melina's Divas Championship? We'll find out next live in a Divas Battle Royal.
Oh, take a look at this. The Bella Twins. Kelly. We got a ring full of Divas. It's a Battle Royal.
The Diva Battle Royal, Divas Battle Royal, where the winner will be declared the number one contender for the Divas Championship.
Oh, this is big.
Yeah, who will get an opportunity at Melina's Divas title? Well, the last Diva standing, so to speak. Remember, you're eliminated when you're sent through the ropes and both feet touch the floor. Last Diva standing, whoa, becomes the number one contender.
And this is every Diva for herself. Even the Bella Twins aren't going to be able to, well, they aren't going to be able to work together long in this thing. It's every Diva for himself with the big prize, being the number one contender.
Of course, Melina, the Divas champion, came over to Raw a couple of weeks ago in the big Diva trade. Wasted a little time winning the gold. And look at Alicia. If she goes to the floor and both feet touch on the other side, she'd be eliminated. That's Kelly trying to eliminate Alicia. That's one of the Bellas.
That's the whole idea in this Diva Battle Royal. Eliminate your opponent through the ropes. Both feet touch the floor, and she's gone. Oh!
Gail Kim told me a couple weeks ago how much she really wants to be Divas champion. In fact, all these girls would love to have the opportunity to take on the Divas champ, Melina.
And speaking of Melina, there she is, looking on, watching. Well, she's looking at her future opponent, her future number one contender. Right now, we just don't know which one it is.
I'd love to know which one of these Divas she'd like to fight, which she wouldn't. Look, now it's Kelly and Eve over on the other side, and there's Gail Kim trying to eliminate. Ooh, that's Nikki Bella.
Whoa.
Look at this, Gail.
Who's that?
Gail's eliminated. Gail Kim eliminated. Kelly was trying to dump one of the Bellas out.
How can you tell one beautiful Bella from the other?
Well, one's wearing shorts, one's wearing longer boots. Well, actually, I guess they're wearing the same outfits.
Yeah.
And Gail Kim and Kelly, obviously, real good friends.
Oh, no.
But as you mentioned, it's every Diva for herself. That's Jack Swagger, ladies and gentlemen.
And why would Jack Swagger be coming out here? Well, other than the fact that he wants to get up close and personal look at this Diva action.
Oh, he did mention you saw a little bit of it last week. Jack Swagger seems to be a bit smitten with Eve. Eve eliminating one of the Bellas.
Whoa.
And there's the other. And we're down to three Divas. Eve, Kelly, and Alicia.
Swagger.
I'm trying to figure out what his deal is. And look at Alicia.
Well, he's just, I think he motioned to Eve. I got my eyes on you, and I think it sort of creeped Eve out.
He is a bit creepy.
Whoa!
That distraction may have just cost Eve that elimination.
Eve is eliminated. And look at Kelly!
Trying to eliminate Alicia. Look at Kelly! Kelly's going to win this thing!
Come on, Kelly! She's my favorite Diva, did I ever tell you that?
Everyone's your favorite Diva.
Well, okay.
Look,
these are my favorite two that are left right.
Of Alicia. And Kelly really tended to Alicia.
Kelly, did I ever tell you that pink was my favorite color?
And black. And purple.
Watch this move.
And look at this.
Whoa.
Oh, no! And Kelly!
Eliminated!
And Alicia's the new number one contender for the Divas Championship. Well, Melina now knows who her next opponent is. I can tell you, Melina will have her hands full with Alicia.
Who wouldn't like to have their hands full of Alicia?
So Alicia, ladies and gentlemen, is the new number one contender for Melina's Divas Championship. Well, it has been an unbelievable night thus far here.